Together. You and me, baby, running like the only sinners. Minnesota headquarters. Patrick. Right in. Dry blood caked on his face, a brown paper bag clutched in his left hand, a makeshift bandage wrapped around his right eye. He paused to admire something in the store window. A panorama of a movie that was coming out. It looked crappy and corny. Probably the clear dim of the light. You can take the beauty out of the girl if you used to. That was really bad, that's it.
Yeah. That was kind of like a Peter Gabriel on guitar.
Thank you.
Sounds just like a heart song. Let's do 2 out of 3, ain't bad. Flowers.
They made a new vest tonight. And it's fucking driving me fucking nuts. Where's my other vest? Get that other vest. I can't wear this anymore. It's making me crazy. Anyway, my friend, actually, I consider him my brother. Mr. Jim Steinman wrote this song. Yeah, go ahead, Jim Steinman. Jim Steinman wrote this song on a bet. Somebody bet him that he couldn't write a song as simple as "I Want You, I Need You, I Love You" by Elvis Presley. And they were right. But Jimmy said, "No, I can't write that, but I can write this. I want you, I need you, but there ain't no way I'm ever gonna love you. So don't be sad, cause 2 out of 3 ain't there." There's nothing left inside of me.